Okay, today Dave's going to be talking about before and afters and how they don't tell the full story.
Sure, but I'll just spark myself up before we start our video. Good. Okay, before and after photos and how they don't tell the full story. How often do we actually see, we flick through fitness pages and we see before and after photos? Okay, and we see these before photos of people standing there looking miserable, okay, not in the condition they want to be. Okay, that's the start point of where everyone is. I'm like a big fan of like people having a start point, but a photo doesn't give that person justice. It doesn't tell them where they are. It doesn't tell them us about their lifestyle. It doesn't tell us about their health markers. It's very subjective. It's just how they look. Okay, because health is more than just and kind of wellness and fitness and all that kind of thing. It's more than how you look. And most of those photos are, you were made to look your worst in those photos. Okay, so we see a more of a spectacular transformation. And it shouldn't be about that, okay? It should be there for your own consumption and use to go, okay, this is where I have to start with. The start point photo doesn't talk about habits. It doesn't talk about the lifestyle of that person. It doesn't tell you anything about that person. And we're at Gym Rebel are about the journey from where you are and finding out about you and getting you through and changing the way you are for health. And we're focused on processes of health rather than, you know, a very subjective image. So you've got your start photo, which I think is a good thing for you to have as a record for yourself. But then there's also the after photo, okay? And the after photo you normally see with guys, it's normally this idea that they had, you know, a gut first and now they've got a six pack. Okay, and that's their, well, what a coach may deem as being successful, for someone to get leaner or for someone to get bigger or for someone to get stronger. Okay, and it's normally about the way they look. Okay, it doesn't actually say anything about how they feel. Okay, it doesn't say how hard it's been. It doesn't tell the picture. It doesn't tell the full story of what it's going on about. So, the key things is how is it possible for someone to get from point A to point B? Okay, first of all, it's about them. The middle bit is about the hard work. The middle bit talks. It doesn't talk about your diet. It doesn't talk about the training methods they've had to do. It doesn't tell you how hard they've had to work to get there, how much pressure, how much strain it's actually put on them to actually get there. Now, for you to actually change some habits, start exercising, start moving, start feeling good, do we need photos for that? Do we need photos to say, you know, do you need a photo to say you actually feel good? Or is the kind of the recognition that you're following the processes we set out for you at Gym Rebel, that your clothes fit better, you've got more energy, you feel healthier, your skin looks better, your habits are better, you're happier at home. All these things which aren't kind of recognisably measurable by a photo, okay, are they more important than actually the way you look? And how do you actually feel when you actually get to that goal? Now, a lot of people set themselves a goal. Okay, it might be a holiday, it might be a photo shoot, for example. You get to that goal, okay, and that's it. You're there. Okay, what happens next? What's the point next? Are you happy where you are there? Okay, because that's your goal. You've got there, and it's about making sure those goalposts are constantly measured and monitored. Now, here at Gym Rebel, what we like to concentrate on is that we set a goal. And as we're moving towards that goal, then we look at further goals. Because it's not about a 4-week transformation. It's not about a 6-week transformation. It's not about a 12-week transformation. It's about your health. It's about the way you feel, and it's about the way you live your lifestyle. Okay, so by developing good habits, by enjoying exercise, by eating good food, by having a balanced lifestyle, by doing all these small things which will improve your health, which will make you feel better, we don't need a photo to show that. We don't need it. It's just unnecessary. Because it's about the way you feel. And we're not like a massive, massive fans of like throwing loads of images on the internet. But what we are massive fans are that our clients are happy, that they're healthy, and they like coming here to train. So, before and after photos. useful tool for yourself if you need that tool to see how far you've come. But to put past them over the internet all the time, we don't think it's necessary here. Thanks very much, Ben.
Thanks, Dave.